Let me just say a word or two before we do the acknowledgement. I want you to help me truly celebrate a man whose life and ministry, especially in the area of prayer and the area of intercession, has literally transformed the lives of millions of people.